So in today's video, I'm going to share my favorite top 8 brick-toned lip shades that I have in my collection. I'm going to swatch it on my lips, at the same time talk about each and every shade. I hope you're gonna like it. Make sure you subscribe and let's get started. So coming to the first lip color, this one is by Color Bar. It's the Color Bar Kiss Proof Lip Stain in the shade Rustic. A gorgeous, perfect burnt orange shade having warm undertone. And this is a shade which is definitely going to look gorgeous on across all Indian skin tones. If you belong to fair, medium, British, dusky, deep skin category, anybody can pull it off. And this is a complete liquid lipstick which is having liquidy consistency, dries down to a matte lipstick. So it can be a little bit drying on the lips, so make sure that you apply lip balm before applying this lipstick. And it's a perfect burnt orange shade, guys, which will be pairing up really well with warm toned eye looks like brown smoky eyes, a peachy toned eyes, bronzy eyes, coppery eyes, or even with a black winged eyeliner. Highly recommended. You can definitely give this one a shot. The next one is my current obsession. It's the Sugar Metal Satin Lipstick in the shade Adela. It's not a complete burnt orange shade, it's basically a muted rusty orange shade having warm peach undertone. And this can be paired up really well with smoky eyes, guys, because it has got a lot of warmth in it. It looks really nudish if you belong to fair to medium skin tones, but I think that Adela is a shade which can be pulled up by everyone. But if you belong to really deep skin category, you can put a brown lip liner underneath this and wear this lip color. And this is also having a very nice creamy smooth texture and will give you a demi matte finish, which I really like. Very comfortable to wear. You can wear it with a number of eye looks like smoky eyes, bronzy eyes, coppery eyes, or just with a mascara on, or just with black winged eyeliner. This is a shade which you can definitely try. This one is my all-time favorite. It's by Lakme. It's the Lakme 925 Wetless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color in the shade Brick Bloom. And it's a perfect muted brick shade having rich brown undertone. And the formula of the 925 Wetless Matte Mousse range by Lakme is one of our best formulas, which works so well on across all skin tones. These are very smooth to apply, and when it dries down, it becomes completely matte without drying your lips. You can use it on your cheeks, you can use it on your eyes as a wash of color. And this is a shade which will be definitely looking gorgeous on across all Indian skin tones, guys. Fair, medium, deep, dusky skin category, anybody can pull it off. You can wear it with a number of eye looks, any warm toned eye looks. This is a shade which will be perfectly looking gorgeous on you. This one is by Maybelline. It's the Maybelline Powder Matte Lipstick in the shade Chili Nude. And this is not at all a nude shade. It's basically a warm rusty orange shade having muted brown undertone, which is definitely going to work on across all Indian skin tones. And these are creamy matte lipsticks, so it's very comfortable to wear, gives you a creamy matte finish, and it's very comfortable to wear throughout the entire day. You can wear it with a number of eye looks like brown eyes, matte brown eyes, bronzy eyes, coppery eyes, rusty orangish eye look. And I think for an everyday basis, you can definitely wear this a lip color. A really pretty shade, and I really like the formula of Maybelline lipstick, guys. These are my all-time favorite. You can definitely give this one a shot. This one is my favorite rusty peachy toned nude shade that I have in my collection. It's the Sugar Matte Attack Transfer Proof Lipstick in the shade The Peach Boys, which is basically a rusty orange nude shade having hints of peach in it with warm brown undertone. And look at this shade, it looks so gorgeous. And these are also having creamy formula, but it dries down to 100% transfer proof matte lipstick. It can be a little bit drying if you just wear it during the winter months, so make sure that you exfoliate your lips, put lip balm on, and then wear this lip color. A perfect shade which can be worn by everyone out there, guys. It looks so pretty. It just makes you look so pretty. It's a gorgeous lip color which can be paired up with brown smoky eyes, green smoky eyes, or if you wear a really warm toned eye looks like bronzy eyes, coppery eyes, as I am mentioning a number of times. This is a shade which can be worn with any type of eye look. I really like it, and it's my all time favorite, guys. I really love this range by Sugar. So the next one is by Nykaa. It's the Nykaa Matulas Liquid Lipstick in the shade Guwahati, which is another perfect warm burnt orange shade having brown undertone. And this lipsticks are having more like a liquidy consistency, very liquidy, runny on the lips, and you have to give around 3 to 4 minutes to make it completely dry on your lips. It's a matte liquid lipstick but are not at all drying on the lips, and this is a shade which anybody can just pull off, guys. This is a shade which will be definitely looking gorgeous on fair, medium, whitish, deep, dusky, very deep skin tone. People can also wear it because it will be actually making you look really bright, really fresh. I really love this lip color. It can be paired up really well with any type of warm toned eye looks, or just put really deep bold black winged eyeliner and it will be looking absolutely gorgeous. Guwahati is a shade which I think you should definitely have from the Nykaa Matulas Liquid Lipstick Collection. I really like it, and it's a perfect summery lip color, guys, which you can definitely try. So the next one is by ColourPop. It's the ColourPop Matex Lipsticks in the shade Ziggy. Another terracotta shade having deep rich brown undertone, and this can be even categorized as a warm deep brown lip color. I do have shown you in my brown lipstick video because it has got really rich brown undertones in it, which makes it look really deep brownish shade on people having really deep to dusky skin category. And this is a shade which can be worn by everyone, guys. If you belong to fair, medium, whitish, deep dusky skin category, very deep skin tone, I think Ziggy is a shade which will be definitely looking gorgeous on you. You can pair this lip color with a number of eye looks. Especially this looks absolutely gorgeous with colored winged eyeliner. I have worn this with a really blue royal blue winged eyeliner look, and it looks really really gorgeous. And I really love the formula of this Matex range by ColourPop. These are very smooth to apply, at the same time gives you a complete transfer proof matte finish, which is really long lasting. Ziggy is a shade which you guys definitely need to try. The last one is by L'Oreal Paris. It's the L'Oreal Paris Rouge Signature Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade I Amaze. It's also a very pretty burnt orange shade which is having lots of brown in it. So you can categorize it as a rusty browny lip color having orange undertone, and this can be even paired up with a number of warm toned eye looks. And these are having more like a very liquidy consistency, and you have to give around 3 to 4 minutes to make it dry on the lips. But when it dries down, these are not at all very crusty on your lips. These are very comfortable to wear, and anybody can wear this lip color, guys. It will be suitable for all Indian skin tones. At the same time, if you just put one single layer of this lipstick, it will be looking more like a lip stain, which I really like. These are really healthy on the lips, and it's a shade which will be definitely working for everyone. The formula is really good. You can definitely try the Rouge Signature range by L'Oreal. So these are the hand swatches of the top 8 brick tone lip shades which I have shown you, and these are going to work for all Indian skin tones. I'm going to put the links of all these lippies in the description box, so make sure you check that out. I hope that this video has helped you. If it did, then make sure you hit on the like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. We'll see you soon in my next video. Until then, take care of yourself. I love you so much. Bye, guys.